What's up? This is Brandon Mines. Welcome back to some more Fast Lane reactions. Enjoy!
Oh, it's back in the Dolph Ziggler trying to make it back to his feet.
Yeah,
oh, it's one minute.
The turnbuckle. Here comes Ziggler.
Oh, it's going to take the full count of 10.
Here we go.
Dolph caught Kevin. Went for the Famouser. Kevin Owens back to his feet, continuing to punish Ziggler. Dolph to the midsection. And Kevin Owens.
Bad landing for Dolph.
And is that an up?
He always looks so sweaty. He's just like.
Put Ziggler away.
It was not intentional on Kevin Owens' part.
Oh, no. Stand by.
Ready for Bowen. Here we go.
Yeah, there we go.
Champion. And watch Kevin Owens. Boom, 270 pounds.
Nowhere for Dolph to go. Imagine the impact on.
I can hear you from here.
Maybe you should pay attention to his match.
Oh, God. He's so mean.
He doesn't like you very much for some reason.
To Michael's point, that doesn't matter now. It's the Intercontinental Championship on the line. Focus on Dolph.
That's why I don't like Kevin Owens, because he's so
Ziggler
rude.
Able to hang on to the top rope, and now Dolph Ziggler.
Got it.
With a DDT. Ziggler into the cover. Just falls into the champ. Oh, I thought he was going to fall to a championship win. And a kick out by Owens in two.
Yeah, Dolph Ziggler got a cover, but didn't get a good cover. Wasn't able to with that injured shoulder and the beating that he's taken from Kevin Owens.
Gotta believe both Dolph and Kevin Owens can kind of spot the finish line now.
Dolph had hooked that leg.
Well, those guys, I had to delete all the rest of my Call of Duty videos.
Look at this, a quick cover by Dolph.
My Call of Duty box videos leg. So I can have more room to watch this.
Meanwhile, the action has moved to the corner now. Dolph Ziggler, he just does not give up. Never say die attitude.
Dolph is so popular. One of the reasons why people like Kevin Owens hate fighting Dolph Ziggler. Doesn't know when to quit.
Top rope. Well, Kevin Owens might hate this. Yeah. Owens able to counter as he wrapped his arm around the back of the neck.
Oh,
Dolph Ziggler.
That's it. It's over.
Critical moment right now in this Intercontinental Championship match.
As much as we talk about the resilience of Dolph, watch this again.
Yes, he's out.
Goal is to turn things around just like
that. And did you notice, John, how whether it was on instinct or not, Dolph Ziggler was able to roll out of the ring to keep away from Kevin Owens.
Hey, the great ones, and Dolph Ziggler is one of the great ones. Have that incredible instinct about him. And that may have saved Dolph Ziggler from getting pinned.
Got him.
And out here down outside that. The ring. And the official has begun to count it. Now he's at three.
Four.
Ziggler right on the butt. Out of six now. Ziggler back to his feet. Ziggler realizes he has to. In the ring to pin him or get him to submit to win the championship.
Count out means nothing.
Oh, he's in.
At least to Ziggler. I don't think Kevin Owens knows where he's at.
Oh, new enough to hang on to that top rope.
And a shoulder
on the button.
It had to have been just pure instinct from Kevin Owens.
Let's go, Ziggler. Let's go.
And what both of these men have put themselves through
Let's
tonight.
Go, Ziggler.
Just another example.
Look at this kick. Ooh.
I said it earlier. I mean, these two have this innate ability to bring the best out of each other.
And
ooh, he got it again.
Quickly back to his feet. Falls into the cover.
Oh, it's I thought that was it.
Owens is the one rolling out now.
They got
Dolph Ziggler's got to get the
champion. If he could just get the zigzag, it's over.
John mentioned earlier, champion's advantage. Count out, disqualification does not help Dolph Ziggler.
Kevin Owens knows that very well.
Wait a minute. Then how the hell did it? Oh, yeah, because it was a 2 out of 3 match. That's why. Ooh!
Dolph is not much better. As Kevin Owens going for that powerbomb on the apron. And Dolph with a terrific counter into a hurricanrana. That powerbomb on the apron taking out a lot of people, including John Cena. Ziggler just avoiding it tonight.
Kevin Owens first defeated John Cena. That was his first opponent that Kevin. That was the Kevin Owens' first opponent to beat John Cena.
He knows he is close right now. But how close? What more? What does Dolph have to do to put away Kevin Owens?
Got to keep doing what he's doing.
Exactly.
Wear him down. Wear Owens down.
Right now, what? You're right, Michael. Right now, what Dolph is doing is working. Keep doing it.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Ziggler trying to pull himself back to his feet, and he does. And now tuning up the band. Looking to pay homage to the Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid.
The Heartbreak Kid.
Step out of the way. Ziggler almost hit the official. Kevin Owens. Powerbomb. Good night. Sweet Prince. And his hometown to KO Mania.
Damn it.
Get ready for KO Mania. Guys, Kevin Owens scooted out of the way of the super kick cover from Ziggler, which almost hit the official. And because of that, Dolph hesitated, and it allowed Owens to retain the title. We thought Dolph had Kevin Owens right here. But the champion has proved to have as much resiliency as the show off. How much disappointment do you think Dolph felt in that moment?
Now watch the official here. Super kick almost to the referee, and that slight hesitation there allowed Kevin Owens to take over and deliver the pop-up powerbomb. And John, we both said it. Are we on the road to KO Mania?
KO Mania, here we come.
Oh, damn.
Well, Kevin Owens earned that one, that's for sure. Dolph Ziggler made